Welcome to another Pike and Shot battle. This is a modded version of Naseby versus Kronos, who is the one doing the modding. I believe there are some features of the fog features mod, like undo and turn and shoot, and generals have been added as well. I think he's maybe rebalanced the scenario a little bit too, in theory. Previously, I know it was extremely difficult for the Royalist side to have a chance at doing anything. It might still be fairly difficult, but we're going to see what the rebalancing has done thus far. And we'll win even if we inflict 37%. Good to know. Our left wing cavalry isn't looking so hot, so let's send a unit that way. Probably shouldn't get the king killed, so I think he can hang out in the center. Right, commanded shot into the rough ground. Close up the gaps and spread out. Get a battle line going. Next turn. Yeah, going towards a non-open makes sense. It cancels the impact-mounted POA. Alright, let's see if we can absorb some shots for the sake of the cavalry. Now we can prepare to push into contact. Rupert doing Rupert's things. Foot are veterans. These are not, but have attached light guns. Horse will eventually have to advance to cover the move of our infantry, but Not yet. Next turn. Might get disrupted, yeah. Not much we can do about that. Perhaps we will rally. Fuck me. Ah, it's a trap. It's not paying attention. Okay. Let the chaos begin then. You can sweep in there, but then we should be able to pile in. Countercharge. Better get in while you can. Fuck off, please and thank you. That breaks my plan to block this tile with priority charge targets, so we'll lose this unit too. So we're about to lose a whole right wing. It's a very poor start. I'm gonna blame the heat, it's about a billion degrees here right now. It's fine though, this beer should cool me off, right? Well, this is a foregone conclusion already, I fucked this pretty hard. Even if these disrupted units hold, we're looking at an auto drop and an auto drop. I mean, this is just gonna go. Okay, and this turn, the bad things. Although, I wonder if that'll help. Nice. Another open flank. You could score a frag for what it's worth. But yeah, that's not great. Now that is interesting, actually. Well, let's charge. And again. Do we dare? Or maybe attempt to set up drops and get away from this pursuit? Threaten them. Well, that seems like a bug, and a very interesting one at that. I guess I'm gonna have to ask Kronos about that. Hundred percent seems like a bug, though, right? Okay, not a bug, it's a scripted event. So on we go then. We'll have to risk pushing uphill to try to keep up the pressure. Well, could save this unit by charging, or I could just trash this unit and see what happens. We go with that. If this unit gets overrun, then we'll get pursued that way, which is kind of preferable. Throne in the king's bodyguard. Probably not the best idea, but we're off. Now I can try to get a disrupt here, or try to target the frag unit and spread panic. It's probably the better call. Held firm, huh? Go. Damn. No dice. All right. Frag. But I don't think it's really safe to push yet. Better. If we move here, we'll get shot up quite badly, but we might be able to. No, we can't because of the priority charge targeting, actually. Okay. In that case, let's prepare to charge. The general down the line, we'll try to rally them next. Cavalry wing is weak. Right. So we have to charge here. Next turn, Chrono says that he's having some fails with his cavalry. Happy to hear it. Yeah, that's kind of expected. Oh, shit. All right, that seals their fate. They honestly deserve to die at this point. Nice. good. Where will that leave you? That could have been worse. Interesting. Why were they able to fall? Oh, because they had initiated contact initially. That's right. You cannot charge anyone because of that. Not ideal. However, allows us to cover you. Never mind, you're screwed now. Okay. The center is about to go now. Scored a frag, sure, but at this point, what good does it really do us? Take the risk. Let's see, if you go there, and you go there, then you might be able to set up a drop. Better still, though, if we can prevent the auto drop. So the flank threat, we can turn, fire, fire, charge. Okay, we could, that's too tempting, isn't it? In you go. Rupert running off like always. Next turn. Oh, it's too bad. Okay. So yeah, it's a purposefully unbalanced scenario that I only need to do for like 37 to win, but I still don't really see how that's possible to do. You're outnumbered, you're pushing uphill. If you don't push, then you get gradually surrounded. Not to mention, if you don't push, you have no chance to take advantage of the Parliament General death event that's scripted in. All right, what do we got? Might be able to crunch them. Try for it. Epic fail. Okay. Well, could charge. Can't really win a firefight anyway. Everybody holds firm. Gonna have to cover the flank, fragged or not. Again, winning a firefight, it's not really in the cards. That is all we can do. It's looking. Technically, it's even, but I think we're about to cave. Then again, I always feel that way. Next turn. Nice. Well, okay. Oh, they're broken. Okay. Good. We need to get into 37 and then we achieve a technical victory. Hold. Good. Oh, shit, though. That's, yeah. Now we have cavalry behind our main infantry line. Ouch. Bad luck. About here. Better. It'll be over next turn. I don't think we can push him to 37. Maybe we'll play a mirror, but I really don't see how you're supposed to be able to do this. I did some fucking up on the right, but it wasn't horrible. I don't think on its own that really explains how this went. As well. I'm gonna die anyway. Next turn. Damn it. Oh shit. Okay. Need to accept the great suffering that is going to be this turn. Thank you. Cool. All right, what do we have left to do? Could face our fate, but I think we might as well see if we can get lucky at this point. Absolutely not. Got it. Okay. There's virtually nowhere this unit can go that it's not totally fucked. So, was hoping for a frag there, but no. This should leave some options open in theory. That's all we got. Turn. So it should be the end. Oh man, more flanks. Oh, lovely. Okay, so that's that. Like I said, I really did not feel like there was anything I could do here other than not fuck up on the right, but still, I wonder. Yeah, so we're gonna play a mirror and we'll see how I can do. So good game to Kronos, as always. Till next time.